The eye of Hurricane Earl in the Atlantic Ocean is captured by a videographer aboard NASA's DC-8 research aircraft on Monday, August 30th. The DC-8 passed through the eye of the storm 6 times, just as Earl was intensifying from a Category 2 to a Category 4 hurricane. The flights are part of the Genesis and Rapid Intensification Processes Experiment, GRIP, a NASA Earth Science field experiment being conducted to better understand how tropical storms form and develop into major hurricanes.